think a lot of us love watching old-time movies. Two guys from St. Paul used their love of the silver screen to meet many legends from the golden age of Hollywood. Joe Mazin spoke to them about their amazing journey in this week's So Minnesota.
Growing up in St. Paul's Highland Park, you could find both of them at the Highland or Grandview Theater.
You know, it was sort of, you know, good, clean fun.
David Fantle and Tom Johnson.
Highland Park was a fantastic place to grow up.
Always had a deep love for the golden age of Hollywood.
When you saw Fred Astaire dancing on the walls or the ceiling or with a hat rack, or Gene Kelly singing in the rain.
Just singing in the rain.
Or Judy Garland performing Over the Rainbow. You were seeing artistry like we had never really seen before.
Fresh out of Highland Park High School in 1978, the two sent letters requesting sit-down interviews with Hollywood legends.
Many of these golden age stars were in their golden years, but they were still very much with us.
You're lot Loman.
They started with the most influential dancer in the history of film, Fred Astaire. He surprisingly said yes. For the two boys from St. Paul, interviewing Astaire and getting their picture with the legend opened their door to Hollywood.
We had little Polaroids taken that we, you know, got copies of, just tons of them. And we'd send one of those with every query letter to another star. And just them looking at that picture was a validation, like the golden ticket from Willy Wonka.
As David and Tom attended the University of Minnesota, they interviewed the who's who of Hollywood. Celebrities like Gene Kelly, Bob Hope, Milton Berle, George Burns, Mickey Rooney, James Cagney, and Lucille Ball.
Very, very serious. Not wah-wah, weird, funny Lucy, sight gag Lucy.
It's so tasty, too.
She was extremely serious about comedy.
During their college days, the interviews were used for an entertainment column they wrote in the Minnesota Daily.
And they approached even an interview with a couple of college kids as just part of the job.
Meeting stars offstage opened a different view out of the spotlight.
The takeaway is that these people were from the golden age, and while they had magnificent artistry, like the world has never seen, they certainly didn't flaunt it when you met with them in person.
A few years ago, they wrote a book called Hollywood Heyday, 75 Candid Interviews with Golden Age Legends.
So we took the best of them, the ones that were the funniest or the most interesting.
Today, Tom is a writer in Los Angeles and David is retired living in Milwaukee. Meeting all those legends all those years ago, the two feel forever fortunate.
You hit it on the head with fortunate. I think back and you know, and I look back at the book that we did and the interviews and the memories that Dave and I share, and I'm just so grateful.
We're, you know, damn appreciative and thankful for the kindness that they all extended to these two young guys from St. Paul.
Two Minnesotans who had a unique look behind the silver screen. Joe Mazin, 5 Eyewitness News.
Joe takes us to a different part of Minnesota every Monday night. If you have an idea about where he should go next, just email us at nightcast@kstp.com.